I have another video on my channel that shows you how to insert a submit button on your Excel spreadsheet that when users click it, it will automatically open up an email in Microsoft Outlook and attach the spreadsheet to that email. This is actually an ActiveX command button that we've inserted on this document. And I've had a question on how can you leave the command button on your spreadsheet but not have it visible when printed. So I'm going to show you how to do that in this video. All right, this is our command button that we inserted, and all we have to do is come up to our developer tab and then click on design mode. Then we can select our button. This is our command button that we've labeled submit. I can right click on it and select properties. And you'll notice in the properties, there's a property called print object, and by default, it's set to true. So all we have to do is come over here and click and set that to false. We close out of the properties window, turn off design mode, and then click save. Now, when you send this document, whether you print it or you send it to your users, if they print it, the command button will be there for them to use, but it will not show up when you print the document. If you found this video helpful, be sure and give it a thumbs up to like it. You can subscribe to my channel and click the bell to receive a notification every time I post a new video. Be sure and visit my website at SharonSmithHR.com. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.